My name is Yodit Gebretsadik. I'm a junior. My name is Yodit Gebretsadik. I'm a junior Rubenstein Scholar here at Duke, and I'm studying mechanical and aerospace engineering. I'm from Jacksonville, Florida. It's kind of the South, but kind of not really. It has a small town vibe, but then it's one of the biggest cities in the US. From the beginning, I was always good at math, good at science. The first time I realized I wanted to do aerospace engineering was actually the seventh grade. We built these little rockets. They went a lot higher than you would expect. That was the first time that I was like, oh, I want to be able to do this professionally, and kept going from there. And then in high school, it actually grew into a real interest. Education has always been a valuable thing in our family because it's seen as your best opportunity to succeed and have a happy life and a stable life. My parents are both immigrants from Ethiopia. They sacrificed a lot for our education. Most of my childhood, my mom worked the night shift, and then my dad worked so many hours. He was sacrificing so much of his time and energy for us to have the same opportunities as everybody else. The day I found out that I got to Duke, my mom and dad came home roughly the same time, and then I was like, oh, by the way, this happened. And then they were just like, oh my goodness. And then my mom's like, well, we know where you're going now. Now you just have to visit. They were just gonna make it happen no matter what. Finances were a concern at first, but then not too long after finding out that I got in, getting the Rubenstein Scholarship, and basically all your worries are wiped away. The Rubenstein Scholars Program is a merit scholarship for first and low-income students, and it covers tuition, room and board, gives you a brand new laptop when you come in, and then it gives you access to all the resources on campus. It was really nice going into freshman year already having so many friends through the Rubenstein program. They just get it, how being a college student is when you're first gen and low income. The Rubenstein program pays for study abroad programs. Without that, studying abroad wouldn't have happened. And it was definitely an amazing opportunity being able to take a class about Roman history in Rome instead of just reading about it and actually seeing it and living it. When I look back on my time at Duke, I see that I've had opportunities like getting to study abroad and do research and do things which would never be available at other universities. The Rubenstein program gives first-gen students visibility on campus, first of all, and then gives us a voice on campus and empowers us to take all the opportunities. Continuing the Rubenstein program will build up the first-gen community at Duke and help them to succeed in more ways that we ever thought possible.